dear delegates of CITU in this 16th conference. On behalf of All India Kisan Sabha, I express my greetings to this conference and wish its grand success. My greetings is not a formality. As Comrade Hemlata said, that we have to build up a workers' presence unity as a prelude to the workers' presence alliance, which will be a prelude to the formation of People's Democratic Front, which will change the social order. It is a long journey. It is a revolutionary journey. And in that journey, we are the partner. So it is not just formality to greet you. Our Kisan Sabha, you know, as we are listening to your discussion, Kisan Sabha is the oldest and largest Kisan organization of our country. But we are still could not reach more than 2% of the peasantry of our country. As you are discussing, problems are same. Large, we have decided in our conference that every Kisan in Kisan Sabha and all Kisan village, every Kisan in Kisan Sabha and every village under Kisan organization. We are trying, but you know, far from reaching the target. Our organization, you know, last 5 years, Kisan movement is being revived, and to some extent, it has become an important part of growing democratic movement. And you have noted that several Kisan organizations on the price, remunerative price issue, on the loan waiver issue, on the land to the landless, houseless issue, on the remunerative, on the subsidized inputs of the issue, procurement of the crops by the government, and many issues are there. About 20 issues we are taking up regularly, and we are building independent Kisan movement in the country. In that way, Kisan Sabha is in the forefront of the rural agrarian struggle. But not only independent struggle, we are also trying to build up united struggle, as you are also doing in CITU. First, we build up a movement against Modi government, and about 100 organizations came together, and a new organization formed that is Bhumi Adhikar Andolan, that is working on the land issue. Another movement we build up, about 250 Kisan's organization, they came together and we formed All India Kisan Sangharsh Samanyay Samiti. That is also taking up peasants issue, and we organized for the first time in the history of India, Grameen Bharat Band. This is the first time AIKSC, we joined strike, other strike. We support and solidarity, but Kisan for the first time gave an All India Bharat Band, and I got information in Calcutta High Court, a case has been filed against us, AIKSC, for Grameen Band. We know we'll fight everything. These are the things Kisan movement is trying to do that. At the same time, this united movement we also extended. We organized tribals of the country, and All India Tribals Coordination Committee, about 50-60 tribal organization, that body also working together. These are all organization, non-class organization, broader organization. But side by side, we also working to build up a class-oriented formation, that is Jana Adhikar Andolan, Jeja. It is the idea is that all the mass organization and class organization of the left ideology, they will come together side by side, along with the broader movement, side by side, a class movement to be developed under this organization. So these united movement, we are working along with Kisan Sabha, trade union, and we are meeting regular. In Delhi, in last 3-4 years, CITU, Kisan Sabha, and Agricultural Workers Union, national leadership. Regularly we meet, we try to understand each other, and we extend our support to each other. That process is going on, and that is helping us. 19 January, that we are jointly observing all over the country, that is Kisan, Agricultural Workers, and Team Workers Day. That is also developing. And other struggle, whatever struggle, Kisan's trade unions and employees organizations are declaring we are always supporting those struggle as a solidarity thing. At the same time, we are trying to build up a united movement in this country, and we are trying to spread into the lower level. But unfortunately, as you are discussing organization, here you are there, all leaders, state committee leaders, district committee leaders, and area leaders. I will request you, working class leadership should play a dominant role, an important role. We are giving joint circular, CITU, Kisan Sabha and Agricultural Workers Union. Every two, 3 months, we are issuing circular to our state committee, jointly, and asking the state leader of three organizations, Kisan Sabha, Trade Union, and Khet Mazdoor Union, requesting them, like national level, you also sit, and you try to understand each other. And you also inspire your district committee, these three organizational leadership, meet and discuss their problem and stand by. And we have seen the result of the joint movement. We have seen how enthusiasm has been created in the jail bharo movement. 200 districts we always cover, but for jail bharo, Kisan Mazdoor Unity, it is spread about 600 jail all over the country. And 5th September rally, you have seen how enthusiasm has been created because workers and peasants, they are coming together. This is the most important task, but it is a political task also. If we want to change the society, if we want to lead the struggle for changing the social order, workers, peasants, unity is must. And that unity to lead to the workers, peasants, alliance. And at the same time, I say that alliance one day, it will help to build up left-hand democratic front, which will once lead the revolutionary struggle in this country to change the social order. This is the historical responsibility on us. I hope you also will try. We request you. We have expectation from you that you take initiative in your state, in your district, in your area. Call the meeting of this other organization, especially Kisan and Khet Mazdoor and other mass organization, time to time, because we do not meet each other. We do not talk to each other. General practice is there. We have to change it. We have to come together, leadership from top to bottom. If we leadership can come together, we'll be able to inspire the ranks, we'll be able to inspire the workers, peasants at all over the country, which will be a great asset for our struggle in future. I hope if we want to remove Modi from the power, if we want to remove this communal casteist and divisive forces from power, if we want to defend our constitution and democratic and secularism, we have to come together, and there is no other way. Working process and unity will be the bedrock of that struggle. I hope this conference will come go back with this message and build up workers, peasants, unity in the whole country and fight on the street in coming days, and we will fight, we will win. Thank you, comrade.